Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. In today's quick video, I wanted to show you how to properly edit the household size in the form I-864, which is a common issue for a lot of people. I personally have never had issues with editing the household size on this form, and in today's video, I will show you how to do just that without having to go to any additional websites and just by using the Adobe Acrobat program on your desktop. First and foremost, you want to go to a browser of your choice and search for I-864, then go directly to the uscis website, click on this link that says form I-864, and what it will do, it will open this form directly in your browser. You will be able to type in certain fields of this form. However, you will notice that when it comes to calculating the household size, for example, when you start typing in the values, when you go to the next page, it will not calculate it for you properly. And a lot of people receive RFEs for this specific reason. What you will also notice, you won't be able to click anything to do with employment. The certain fields will be completely unfillable. It will not calculate the totals for you where appropriate. The best solution to this problem is that what you actually want to do is you want to download a blank new I-864 form to your computer. So go to any browser, search for the form, open the PDF link from the USCIS site, and before you type in anything, you want to simply download the form. And once you download it, exit out of your browser and go to the form we just downloaded, the blank one, right click on it using your mouse and go to open with Adobe Acrobat. The form will open in Adobe Acrobat Reader on your desktop. And now you will be able to select certain fields, type in the values. You will be now able to calculate the household size by adding any dependents, to select the employment information and provide it here. Type in any values that will then automatically transfer where they need to go. Sum up the assets, for example, which not a lot of people use, but sometimes that's necessary, and you will see that it will all automatically get calculated in the proper fields. So that is essentially all you have to do. You have to open a blank new I-864 form on your desktop. You will not be able to edit it in a browser correctly. You will not be able to do it on your phone or a tablet. It has to be done on a computer. If you do not have an Adobe Acrobat Reader program on your computer, I will show you where to get it. So go to any browser that you like to use and search for Adobe Acrobat Free. And what you want to look out for is the link that says download Adobe Acrobat Reader free PDF viewer. It will take you to a page that looks like this. Before you download the reader, uncheck this box that automatically installs the McAfee security software on your computer. And now you will click download. I have a completely free Adobe version on my computer. I do not have Pro. I do not have anything additional. If you have any additional questions about this form, please check out the playlist that I made dedicated to the affidavit of support. Subscribe to this channel if you haven't already. Give this video a thumbs up, and I hope to see you guys in my next videos. Bye.